Centuries in olden times, there lived the sons of Hercules, heroes supreme. They roamed the earth, righting wrongs, helping the weak and oppressed, and seeking adventure. They were the mightiest of mortal men. One of them was Argolides. It is of his deeds we tell now, and of his struggle in the land of darkness.
Thank you. king is coming. My lord, this is the man who has saved your daughter's life.
I have been informed that you fought and killed the lion with your bare hands.
It's quite true, father. I saw it all. He fought bravely. And my nurse saw it, too.
The gods must have granted you enormous strength. I've never heard of such a feat before.
I was without weapons, and your young daughter was in danger. I did what I could.
Young stranger, I must tell you that in this community we have always followed an ancient tradition. The man who saves the life of one of our maidens has the right to marry her.
Why, that's wonderful.
With the exception of the daughter of the king, as in this case. I wonder if you've heard about the Dragon of the Mountains, of the way he ravages the countryside.
Yes, I've heard something of it.
No one's been able to see him. Our old prophetess knows where he hides.
What do you want me to do?
If you could manage to destroy the dragon, you would free my poor people from endless terror and suffering. Should the gods assist your undertaking, you will bring back to me as proof of it a tooth plucked from its jaw. And afterwards, you will have as your bride my lovely Telka.
If only the gods will help me, I'll bring you back the proof.
Destroy the dragon, but it will not be easy for you. Many brave men have attempted it before you, and they have died horribly.
I will kill the dragon and bring his claws as proof. You can make a necklace out of them.
No! I don't want his claws, but one of his strong teeth, the smallest one. The one full of poison, and I tell you that the dragon may be destroyed only with the aid of my power! Take this. With this lance you shall kill the dragon.
I shall kill the dragon if you will tell me where to find it.
Away you must go, by the light of one day's sunshine. Then go towards where the great mountain drops swiftly to the sea. There you will find yourself in a small clearing with long dead leaves. You will see a solitary tree upon which an amulet is hung. There you will stand and wait. The dragon will come towards you. Remember to bring the tooth. Bring me back the tooth.
If the gods help me to get the dragon's tooth, I cannot give it to you. I've already promised it.
In that case, its deadly potency for him who possesses it will work only on one occasion. Only on one occasion. Only on one occasion.
Thank you. appeal to you, mighty Malar. You have always kept the soldiers of Queen Elar under your protection, O great god of war. I promise to sacrifice to you the strongest man among the vanquished, the most beautiful of the women, and the last man-child born of the enemy. And in the meantime, I offer you the lifeblood of the first enemy to be captured, that you may quench your sacred thirst.
To your position!
To truly valorous men. What you call glory means treachery and injustice.
Arrest him!
No!
No.
Oh,
let
no.
me go!
No!
Forward! Burn everything! Sack the town! Don't let anyone escape!
Gracious Queen, we bring before you the finest of the conquered. Bring them here. Before the Queen.
You shall decide, Great Queen, what's to become of these prisoners.
The fair one with the deep blue eyes shall become my slave. Do whatever you wish with the others, just as long as the people are pleased. Put her into my handmaiden's quarters.
And the king and all the others.
Oh, it was those horrible Daimios. They dragged everyone away, even the king. They're terrible. They believe that by eating the hearts of valorous men, they too will become brave.
We will free them all from the Daimios and stop their cruelty forever.
The two of us?
Yes, us. Come on.
Why me?
Behind for? Come on, Babar. What else do you know about these Daimios?
They're supposed to live underground, and they're savagely cruel, even with women and small children. Why, it's said that to acquire the beauty of women and the youthfulness of children, they cut their throats and drink up their blood. Yes?
It doesn't seem possible such ferocious people could exist.
It doesn't seem possible, I agree with you, but I assure you they exist. We're being followed.
What's the matter with you? Come on.
But I could have sworn. There's the gorge of molten lava. They say those horrible Daimios live on the other side. What'll we do, huh? Huh? Well, we can't cross there. Let's turn around and go back.
Be quiet.
Look!
Clever and powerful than I had imagined.
It's quite impossible to get the better of people who are hiding in the bowels of a mountain.
It's equally impossible to leave Telka and the others in the hands of those savages.
Is it?
On this. Come on, you go first.
Oh, me?
About any traces we left behind.
And how are we going to get back then?
Using the secret passage. Have decided to protect themselves from any possible enemies by setting traps instead of using armed guards. And you managed to set this one off. Come on, don't touch anything and be careful where you walk.
Delicious. Try some.
Another trap. Over there.
What was it this time? I've never been so frightened.
Look at that. It's another trap.
Oh. Sounds like someone in pain. Look there.
I am Telka's brother. They've left me to die in this filthy hole because I rebelled one day. No, it's no use. I know I'm going to die. My father, they've chained him in the great cavern.
To pay dearly for this foul and cruel murder. I swear it.
Who has dipped my warriors into the pit of slime?
Whoever it was should be punished without mercy.
I agree with that.
Our brave soldiers have never failed to overthrow an enemy, however strong.
Because they are trained and commanded by you, Cabot.
An enemy who is invisible is the worst enemy there is.
If this enemy exists, I swear to you I will destroy him.
Control yourself, Cabot. Your physical strength is great indeed. But the insult you've suffered has made you lose your head. The entire city must be searched immediately and combed thoroughly to its furthermost corners. And whatever enemy is discovered must be eliminated.
I shall attend to it myself.
Saying you have captured a great man, and that he is even stronger than you. Stronger than all our soldiers put together.
Not I, my dear. It is our queen who has had this honor.
It is correct for you to lower your eyes. After all, I have defeated you.
I'm looking at you, and all I can see is the cruelty of your people. But cruelty and violence only bring submission, never loyalty, and your reign will soon end.
Your great courage is certainly well matched to your muscles. The more deserving of my warriors will eat of your flesh to acquire that courage. Tomorrow in the arena, you will be torn into pieces by my elephants. Take him away. My poor little Telka. You were weeping over your misfortunes, while I, for a long time, have not had the release of tears. Do you dare to speak of your misfortunes, Melissa? You, the only daughter of a tyrant, protected and nourished by all the power his cruelty arouses. The cruelty of the tyrant, as you call him, stems from our Queen Ella. She is the one who bewitched my poor father, forcing him to put her on the throne. But tell me something. How are you concerned with the man who was condemned to death today? You mustn't ask that. How did you guess? You seem to be kind, Melissa. I'm sure you can understand what it means when you love someone and he loves you in return. That is the young man to whom my dear father promised my hand in marriage. I was waiting for his return when our happy village was destroyed by your cruel people. I shall try to think of some way to help you, whatever lies within my possibilities.
Eleven.
Really out. Hey. Oh. Oops, this way.
This way.
I didn't.
Neither did I.
You'll make your excuses to Cabal. Come on.
Ah!
of Damios. The warriors, proving they are worthy of the honor, will eat the flesh of this powerful man. The one who is able to tear out his heart will become commanding general over all my forces.
The sun, I beg you, make these chains break.
To unite your strength to my power. Together we cannot fail to rule the entire world. Let Argolese be granted the highest honors.
To the conclusion of the adventure in the land of darkness, you will see Argolese, the son of Hercules, as he brings his mighty strength to bear in breaking free from bondage. Rebellion bursts upon the city inside the mountain, while Telka's life slowly ebbs away. You will see the son of Hercules as he routs a host of creature soldiers single-handed. The villainous Cabal murders again. This time, the good King Taddeus.
Telka! Telka!
summoning all his powers, Argiles performs an almost impossible feat. He moves the bridge of stone. The Demiurges plunge to their death, while catastrophe overwhelms their secret city. Finally, you will see the ultimate struggle as Cabal and his mercenaries run rampant against the mighty son of Hercules.
Spectacle in honor of our new alliance. All of the most beautiful women in my court are here before you this evening, but you find not one of them worthy of your attention.
Eyes like periwinkles.
Of the Demiurges, accept my sacred rite as a sign of thankfulness for the alliance between
us. Look in your apartments and you will find a red cloak. Put it on and come to my private rooms. I'll be waiting for you there. Your eyes are much too beautiful to belong to a slave girl. One rarely sees that periwinkle blue.
It won't be long before she has a sacrifice, so she'll be able to acquire the color of her eyes.
Poor little Telka.
You may all leave me.
Is that you, Argalese? I hoped that you would not keep me waiting for long.
Reinforce the breakwater and open another exit here so that the prisoners will remain totally blockaded.
Father! Father, our beloved Queen Ella has been treacherously done to death by one of her slaves.
Who is the slave girl?
Telka.
She will die at once by my own hand.
I appreciate your great anger, Father, and I know how you must be suffering. But the girl who has killed our beloved queen deserves a much more horrible death than the one you propose. Her young beauty is so great that the women of our people will want to drink of her blood. Give her into my hands, and your revenge will be a superb one. Remove the slave Telka to the cell of the condemned. You, Cabal, shall issue the orders, making sure that the sacred ceremony of my coronation as queen of the people of Demios shall be arranged with magnificence and be worthy of our traditions. And you, my beloved father, will proclaim me your queen.
Your slightest wish is my command, my gracious queen.
Blood will leave your young veins forever, drop by drop, until your flesh has become like marble. Before your spirit leaves your body for the eternal shadows, your blood will nourish our new queen on the night of her coronation.
That the dragon's tooth can help us to destroy the Daimios.
The dragon's tooth?
Yes, that's right.
It's not here. They've stolen it from me.
Telka's in the cell of the...
Do you know where it is?
We've got to save her. I'll take you there.
Come on. We must hurry.
Argalese has disappeared without a trace.
Send out a search party. He must be recaptured alive or dead at all costs. If they cannot discover where he is, you shall bring into action the warriors of iron.
I reserve the honor of dragging that man in chains into your presence.
Go.
Thank you.
just over there. I'll take care of any soldiers I see. At the end of that passage, you'll find Telka's cell.
He went down there and through the gate.
He went that way. Come on, hurry up. Come on, get moving. What are you waiting for? That way.
Are you sure the cell's through here?
I'm absolutely sure. Of course I'm sure.
We're too late.
Perhaps not, Auguries. That's a signal for the beginning of the second.
Sure, he bitterly regrets the day he fathered such a monster of cruelty. You stay on guard here.
Get out of my way, you!
Ah, so this is Tideo. Ha ha! Wait and see. You will be properly punished by Cabal. Family of assassins, we'll cure you of your murdering ways, the two of you. Please forgive me, my king. This is the only way.
Where's Telka?
With your help, Tideo, I will try to save her. But you must tell me everything you know about these terrible Daimyos.
There is a barrier which holds back the boiling lava. The entire underground city is surrounded by it. If you, with your strength, can unhinge the gates, the city will be overwhelmed. All of the prisoners must be alerted so they will rise up at the right time to help you. That is the best way to save us all.
Listen to me. You, Tideo, will show me the way. And you can sneak through the guards and warn the prisoners.
I've got to lead the rebellion.
Yes, you. Oh. Show me the way to the barrier.
Let's go.
Be careful.
Sacrifice the slave girl Telka in honor of the coronation of our Queen Melissa.
Look at this. It's one of their many clever systems of defense. The Demios were prepared for the day that their enemies might discover the underground fortress. So this is what they have planned to do if ever they were attacked. A certain number of volunteers would turn this winds, and another group of Demios would swing over the other one, so that the boiling lava would sweep out and destroy all the invaders. Come on.
The prisoners, or we'll be too late to save Telka.
Leave to me, Ogilvy.
Did you finish that story of yours about?
Oh. Look, he's here up the stairs, free.
They've come to claim us, Randy.
Open the door,
Harry.
The guns, Harry, Harry.
Over here.
Under the punches.
Over here.
Over here.
Hurry up and get out of there. Make for the throne room. Come on, be quick about it, or you'll be caught by the lava.
Thank you.
this way, quickly. Hurry up. Come on. Hurry.
Soldiers, listen to me. Argelis has destroyed our kingdom. We must fight him. All follow me. Hurry.
To touch your queen, I shall have you punished.
Where is Telka?
Telka?
Melissa, the kingdom you have seized is going up in flames, destroyed by the lava. Tell me where Telka is, and I'll take you to safety.
This powerful amulet that through you has fallen into my hands has already given me this throne, and now will protect me from all danger.
Tell me, where is Telka?
The kingdom of the Demios, that from the very beginning should have belonged to me, will become with me as its queen, the most powerful kingdom in the whole world.
Tell me, where is Telka?
All of creation will speak of the glory of Queen Melissa, and the fame of my exploits will be passed down the centuries and spread to a million generations all through the universe.
Tell me where Telka is.
There she is, your precious Telka. I relinquish her eyes and give you her corpse.
Telka.
She's still alive. Save her. Save her.
Now I am angered. Kneel down before your rightful queen.
Melissa, you should know the amulet has the power to work only once. is the last member of the royal family. You must get all the people over the drawbridge to safety. I leave Telka with you. I'm going to hold back the Demios.
Thank you. sons of Hercules. They are there when the need arrives. There is all that might.